Okie dokie, we should be okay. Okay. Let's get this done. Woof-a. Okay, so we start fifth. I won't be able to read the message like that. Okay, we cool. Cool. Okay, we're starting fifth. Really bad quality. Let's see if we can do better during the race. Big shout out to my girlfriend that got me ready for this race while I was driving back from work. Oh, it's been over. Everything was in a rush. Okay, we don't know any. Oh, probably Steve-O. You already race with Steve-O. And see how he goes. First appointment for the Nation Cup because we lost round one. Hopefully, round two will get better. Hopefully. Wish me luck. And I really hope that we are gonna have a lot of clean driver. Hopefully. Aircon. Oh, that's me. Woo. I know this race is not gonna end it up well. I know that. Fucking know that. Anyway. So they're all pretty much like 159, 158 during the practice. We literally reach 157, 128. So hopefully, if we can get a nice pace, 3/4 of them they will be out. We'll say at the end of lap 10 because of tire consumption. So I can see Jaguar, Corvette, Porsche, Audi. Now they're gonna struggle a bit. Hopefully, I will be nice and quiet in the new build. Anyway, off we go, and let's get it done, boys. There's a false start. Be careful. Sorry, buddy. Really impressive, yeah. In that fight. Getting there slowly, slowly. kick ahead, which is good for us. Closer. boss for them. Over there. Thank you. the only thing that we've got, not chains, to go and get him. Especially now with this tie. Thanks. We just literally need to run. Run away from everyone. So that he was making a mistake. Getting that really quick. God willing, that would be my first victory in the Nation Cup. It's getting really, really difficult now to take care about this new beetle. I won't give the P1 back so easily. Getting damn fucking close. Last two turn for the victory.
Yes! Fuck yes!
Whew. Whew. A Dagatsu. What do we got here? Oh, God bless this woman. Look. My girlfriend made me a sandwich. Oh, that was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I'm glad that guy made that silly. I mean, silly. It was a mistake, yes. I'm about to take a picture. I'm super fucking happy. And hungry. Good job, Pat. Good job. Ah. Oh. Yes, you parked that car, buddy. Ah, that's beautiful. Look at that. Bit sad that only 95 points, but yes. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now, am I gonna save this race? Because possibly. Yes, I'm saving this one. Oh, there was funky little race. Oh, fuck. I misplaced the one. Where is Funky Little Racer? Where did he end it up? Wow! 13th! Fuck! This. Oh well. That was absolutely great. Let's see what. Hey, Bubu. I'm done. Come here. This my son won a race as well. Hey, Bubble. Oh, Ash.
Alright. I'll
talk to you in a sec. Ash, wait. No, how can I do this?
How you doing?
I win. Yeah, fuck. Yes. I don't know how I can send you. Oh, wait. I'll send you on Facebook. That's much easier. Look at that shit. No, I mean, I had just a guy in front of me on lap 13. There was a few of them that started getting to the pits and said, "Oh, that's easy." And then the guy in front of me was literally like 7.5 seconds in front of me. And he fucked up on the U-turn on lap 13. He got like fuck all of tire. And I was right behind him. Boom! On the lap 14, I was like literally, I'm still streaming. I was literally. That was beautiful. Yes, it is. It is. I'm fucking happy. 17. Oh, that's it? Oh, that's it? Oh. Yes. Yeah, racing gloves, I got a shirt. Because I came from work. I literally messaged my girlfriend, said, turn the PlayStation on. Yeah, and that will be my last one. But I'm happy with that. Yeah, that's something up. Whoa. Fuck yes. I guess I can. Yeah, I don't know what's going on in there. I know. The car, I don't know, the Mazda I tried. Oh, what is this? That's beautiful. Honda S800 1966. Okay, I'm gonna play Lotto today. Yeah. Yeah. No, there was a few, a really, really bad driver. But they all got fucked up on turn two. Yeah. Mm. Yeah, I stay back. I step back like a couple of times.
That's incredible.
Yeah. Oh man, yes. Yes. After 10 hours of work, yes. Fuck. No, I was closing up and I ring my girlfriend and said, I need you a favor. You have to start the PlayStation and we FaceTiming as she get into the race with a Beetle.
You I just started, like, literally sat down, and the qualifying just started. And I don't know if you're watching the stream, but look at that. Hmm. Because my girlfriend came in with a sandwich and a glass of water. So, just in case during the pit stop. Thank you, but it's a non-stop strategy. Yeah, I just need to drive a little bit more during the strategy process, but yeah. Mm. Yeah, but it was quite easy with a Beetle. Yeah, man. That was really, really, really good. On that race, yes. Especially time management was really, really easy. It's uploading now. I think it's still BS. Okay. Let me check. Yeah, because I fucked up a couple of dailies, so. Oh, right. I fucked up. That literally pushed me away, but yeah. Still 22,000. Yeah. I don't know if I can do that again. Like, I'll win once. If I ended up third, I'm gonna fuck up my winning. Yeah. Not even point wise, but I can't afford it. So like, I'll win this race already. I can't afford to arrive like second. Yeah, yeah, at this stage, yeah. Yes, yes, I'm still, I can sweat. I usually racing with like a singlet and not with a collar shirt. Man, I am like, yeah. You look like I'm wet. But I got my baby screaming. So, yeah, you gotta be like full on in here. Oh, you will see the replay when you got a chance, but oh, that was beautiful. Oh, it's my first winning on the National Cup. That's beautiful. For what? Ah. Yeah, probably, yeah, because I lost round one. The rally? What? Oh, no, Sardinia. No. Oh, come on. The next one. The go-kart? Really? Alright, give me 2 sec so I can stop the streaming and I can get my son to enjoy the driving.